First tonight, though, there is a huge rescue operation underway right now involving both Australian and Indonesian authorities. A boat carrying asylum seekers has capsized some 250 nautical miles off Christmas Island. It is, however, in Indonesian waters, we're told. But let's go straight to Canberra for reaction. Stephen Spencer is there for us tonight. Stephen, what are you hearing about the rescue operation that Australia is involved in?
Hamish, I spoke to Australian search and rescue authorities just seconds ago. They tell me that 110 people have now been picked up. They have been rescued by two Australian Navy patrol boats, the Wollongong and the Larrakia, and three merchant vessels, which were diverted to the area by Indonesian and Australian rescue authorities. Now, just moments ago, it was decided that the 110 people who had been rescued so far would be transported to Christmas Island. So the Wollongong, one of the two patrol boats, and three merchant vessels are now steaming towards Christmas Island with the 110 survivors. However, the Larrakia, the other patrol boat, is staying on station. They say it will be there throughout the night, searching for anybody else who may still be able to be rescued, and there will be aerial surveillance. There'll still be planes flying overhead. It's dark there now. It is nighttime, but perhaps night vision cameras, they'll be still trying to pick people up. Now, at this stage, there are speculation about how many people might still be missing. There are reports that boat may have been carrying as many as 200 people. Now, if that figure is correct, that would indicate there is a horrendous tragedy unfolding there with perhaps scores of people still missing. But the Australian Maritime Safety Authority says at the moment that's just pure speculation. They just simply do not know exactly how many people got on that boat and how many people therefore might still be missing.
Stephen, just to pick you up on that point, that development tonight that they will be taken to Christmas Island, the ones that have been picked up out of the water, where does responsibility lie here given that we're being told the location of the boat currently is in Indonesian waters?
Yes, look, this is something that's obviously going to become a political issue, I suspect, in the coming days. This boat did founder, we are told, in not Indonesian waters so much as Indonesia's search and rescue area. Therefore, people who are rescued in that zone should be being taken to Indonesia. So at this stage, it's unclear why they are now coming to Christmas Island, other than that perhaps it was the Australian Navy that appears to have been leading the rescue in that area. And perhaps it was considered best for the safety of the people that they had rescued to get them to Christmas Island as quickly as possible. That is where they're now heading tonight.
All right, Stephen Spencer, keep in touch if there's any developments before we come off air. Stephen Spencer there in Canberra.